blessé.
One down.
Easy, girl.
First pack is dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal, took a cut for yourself, and lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean... yes?
I think this means we are family now. Wonder how deep that cave goes.
Perfect landing. Sniper. There we go.
Bienvenido.
Oh, dang it.
You thought I would have noticed Libertad selling my Viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man!
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came, every day under charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we would still talk every single night until they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this guerrilla to you? I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack! The Hotel Paraiso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Ah!
fuck out of here!
How? What?
Keep moving, Danny.
Oh, God. Yeah, it is.
Diego, not fucking right.
Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking headed out to try to kill me.
Glad you made it. I have to ask. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's headed out dead.
Old dog? Binga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chewing the front like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's not enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
Thank you for saving me. And just in time. They did that bullshit where they showed me the tools they were going to torture me with.
Are you sure you're okay?
Si, si. Gilberto's people will take care of me. And if ever...
Oye, tranquilidad!
Si, si. Gilberto's people will take care of me. And if ever you need something, any friend of Gilberto's is a friend of mine.
Boop, 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 boop.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Hola.
Que vuelta.
Hope you can help.
Don't even have the right tools.
¿Qué?
You here to pick up Paolo Slack? We got a lot to do here.
Come on, girl. Oye.
Rocky Lord.
I'm going to go.